Your kingdom come. Your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.
There is no fucking escape.
Apparently, the woman photographed the corpses while mutilating them. It is still unclear whether the photos were part of the rites she was carrying out, or if she simply took the photos to immortalize the event. Corpses. So far, according to police reports, Madison amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, Madison amputated
with
to immortalize the events.
There is no fucking escape.
According to official sources, the 43-year-old woman, Madison Hale, intended on murdering seven people. Fortunately, the police were notified before she could carry it out, putting an end to the massacre after the fourth victim. It is still unknown. Right, the well, along with the police reports, Madison amputated. And I...
Feeding off of me. What the fuck does this even mean? The house is full of clocks.